everybody.
Ow.
Larry with the Family Unboxing Channel. And...
Bree. Don't make fun of me.
Anyways, today we got in Horror Block January 2017. For the first time ever, it came in the actual month. Barely. Last day of January.
That's very sharp. Shouldn't do that right on my face.
So, what's in the box?
We shall see.
First,
it's a t-shirt. Look, is that gonna fit you?
Why are you saying it's small?
It looks short.
It says an extra large. Okay. What is it? It is a skeleton with a bunch of eyeballs. I've already seen the video of other people's. It's supposed to be a mummy.
Oh. From what? Just scary mummy?
I don't know. Guess we will see.
It's kind of musty, crusty smelling.
Ain't no telling where they got it.
That looks real cool.
And we got a dollar store exclusive Silence of the Lambs beanie after winter. And it looks like it's just ironed on from an actual 50 cent.
It might be sewn on.
Dollar store.
Upgrade.
That was one of the dumbest items ever. Anyways.
Resident Evil 20th anniversary badge. So we'll see what it is. I haven't watched any videos, so I don't know.
Resident Evil is the shit. One of the best games ever. Movies were all right. Can we take it out of this? Yeah. They've gotten dumber and dumber every time. It's a magnet back.
Yeah, that's cool.
Stars. Badge. Diecast metal, so that's cool.
I'm very far away. Maybe you should do this. I'm too short.
Got the Stars Raccoon City Police Department badge. Pretty cool. I like that. I like Resident Evil.
Yeah. The game or the movie or both?
The game. Like I said, the first movie was alright. Then it got stupider and stupider and stupider.
And a pin.
We got a pin. Amity Island Swim Club. That's from Jaws. Little bitty ass pin. Still double back for some odd reason. Cool.
Camp Crystal Lake air freshener. What is it? Oh, pine scent. I was like, what would that smell like? Blood? That'd be weird.
That's a junk throwing item.
Well, open it up and it'll smell it then.
Somebody trying to... It smells like pine.
Let's see for sure. Test out the product.
Horror Block cleaning out their crap.
Let me see.
Smells like underarm deodorant.
It's very... It's piney.
Piney?
It's kind of like Pine Sol.
Wow.
They probably poured that on here.
Pine Sol smells like pines. Who would have known?
Jerk.
Anyways. Alright. Let's go. Where the kids come.
No, I heard him say, Mama.
Anybody want to make a trade?
Why?
For kids?
Oh, we can't trade the children. Not yet.
We got another dollar store item. This one looks like it's probably from Dollar Tree, maybe.
It's a poison mug. Not somebody poison
stuck
ivy.
A poison sticker on it. Brett Michaels, I guess.
It's not that bad.
He looks like a zombie now.
Yeah. At least it's real.
Wow, real mason glass. Wow, okay.
And a book.
Yeah, we got a Phantasm.
Here you go.
Film Companion, authorized film companion, Rue Morgue Magazine. This is awesome. Love Phantasm. Angus Grimm recently passed, the tall man. That's awesome.
And a Valentine's Day card.
Valentine's Day card from My Bloody Valentine.
That's cool. Ish.
I will put that in a box of crap or trash can. Printed in Kent. Oh, shit. No, never mind. I like this. This is Butcho Vision. That's weird. I ain't seen nobody else say that. This is a Butcho Vision printed in Canada. Cool.
You probably shouldn't say you'll put something in a box of crap. People don't want to get crap.
I just want a box of crap. Thank you, Big Dents.
Okay, that's it.
Yeah, magazine says what it all is. Freddy Krueger's 5 most creative kills. Don't care, don't care. Silence of the Lambs beanie. Resident Evil replica badge. Poison glass mason jar. What's an exclusive? Wow. My Bloody Valentine. It don't even have say Butch on here. Jason Mask Air Freshener. Rue Morgue Phantasm book. What the? Oh. It's got a picture of last month's book.
Well, it says Phantasm book on it.
I know, but it's got a picture of last month's book.
Oh, hater.
With a person with no name or something. Girl with all the gifts, close enough. The mummy shirt. It actually just a mummy from Egypt.
Oh.
This is a dumb box. And then it don't even, they don't even say what the hell's next month. No previews.
It's a surprise.
Surprise. Yeah. We don't know what we're going to throw in there yet. Anyways, thanks for watching. Until next time, deuces.
Deuces.